Dravenmen can be worst nightmare as opponent, and today's episode is all about them. Leave like if you enjoy, subscribe for more daily stuff, and if you want to send me your clip, check description below. Let's back with Hardtrak, where enemies are dominating, but his kiting skills slowly fixing this game.
Oh! Got a heal up again.
I know.
Oh, good flash!
Oh my god!
Yes!
Oh my god, dude!
Master game where the Hood have already 2 kills in early game, and giving him more might have very bad ending.
Decent amount of MR.
It's very close game where Draven have half kills in his team, but no one focus on him, and probably that will be the reason of lose. Draven and Leona are dominating on their lane. There is so much CC that even jungler cannot change anything. This guy had a lot of luck that Kyle reacted so fast. Also, I'm very impressed that he didn't give up and was ready to fight 1v2. Internet abuser play with Glance. It's also very easy game where he finds out that Hourglass might be also very useful on Draven.
Oh, let's f***ing go! Let's f***ing go, yeah, Sonya that actually I'm fucking up. Let's f***ing go, that other cube.
Mm-hmm.
my god, Ella. There's a shield for you. Oh no!
This does not know to...
There is 2v3 party on bot lane, but Belorat didn't want to fall back. His smooth moves and great dodges made clean outplay. Enemies have great deadly engage when Zyra and Draven don't have an escape. Zyra disappeared in 1 second and Aruda was left alone. Another close game where full builder Draven is master, slowly kiting enemies and turn back when he gets ultimate from Lulu.
Good job.
Nice, bro.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Assist assholes.
As always, thank you for watching, subscribe for more content, and see you next time!